Children are the most vulnerable in a crisis.
There are so many children going without education. It's unacceptable, and there is something that we can do.